confirmed the decision. Second player, it came off the handle. So it appeared to certainly in the using the monitor. And referee Mohamed Abdullah Hassan comes away and decides against